That's weird. Didn't know you could do that. I think you shit up there. Think you shit down there too. Alright. Fun. Go away. Alright. Some Dead Space.
Isaac, are you there? Come in, Isaac. Oh God, I'm so sorry, Isaac.
Yeah,
the time difference. Oh, I'll call you back later.
It's okay.
Not even a little bit.
How are you doing?
Good. You're right, Isaac. The Ishimer is a great ship. I am so lucky to be serving aboard her.
Enjoy it while it lasts.
She's dead.
You know they're gonna decommission her next year.
Isaac, thank you.
For what?
For just pushing me to do this. I mean, if it weren't for you, I never would have made it this far, because you made me stick with it.
Well, just remember, I'm giving you up for 6 months so you can do this.
You know what? We must be getting out of range of the Isaac. Isaac, can you hear me? I'm going to call you back as soon as I can, okay?
Isaac! You were drifting away for a moment there, Mr. Clark.
Creepy motherfucker.
I believe you were telling me about your nightmares that you've been having. About your dead girlfriend. What was her name?
Nicole.
I didn't want it to end like this. I really wanted to see you again.
Man, you're losing
it, Isaac. Just once. I loved you.
Maybe losing
it. I always loved you.
Yes. Nicole Brennan. She was a senior medical officer stationed aboard a Planet Cracker class vessel.
The Ishimura.
USG Ishimura, yes. Part of a mining operation on Aegis 7. I understand communications went down shortly after their arrival. You were part of the repair mission. A mission for which you volunteered, am I right? What did you find aboard that ship, Isaac?
They found something.
Shit.
What did they find aboard the ship, Isaac?
The marker.
Did you have contact with this marker?
A little bit.
It made you see things, didn't it? Things you didn't want to see.
It spoke to me.
What did it say, Isaac? What did it say to you, Isaac? Isaac, can you hear me?
That's fucked up.
Isaac. Isaac, can you hear me? Dana, I found Isaac Clark. Repeat, I have him.
Great work, Franco. Be careful. He's been out a long time.
That looks bad out there.
Good, good. Steady. We gotta get you out of this straitjacket. Where am I? Alright, I know you're confused right now. I can explain everything, but you gotta trust me, okay? Listen, you're in terrible, terrible danger.
I'm having a bad time.
Franco? Franco, what happened?
Have a bad time.
Isaac Clark, if you can hear me, run! Run!
I'm holding shift, bitch. What the fuck? You're going slow as fuck. I chose him poorly. Looks like no. Okay. Fuck you, buddy. Nope, don't do that. Safe spot. Yeah. These are fucking arcane and from the fucking 90s. Why do we have save spots in this game? Have you bitches ever heard of autosave? What the fuck? I'm looking for a gun now. That I'll be able to pick up. How? Yep. Not gonna happen. Who's gonna have to get me? Oh, you guys. Yeah, clearly I'm what you need to be concerned with here. It's fucking deserved, man. Don't feel bad about that one. Subjects terminated and the facility scrubbed. This is not a drill. Tightman out. Got hit a little bit. I maybe want a med kit or six. That would be great. Six would be fantastic.
Now,
he's got a cactus on his desk. What the fuck? There's a table there.
Today, yes, don't you think?
It hurts. It still hurts.
Yes, I'll schedule you for another session tomorrow.
I don't think I can take another session out
there. First thing tomorrow.
This is a creepy ass place.
Let's talk about what you saw today.
Super creepy.
Come on, Strauss.
I'm here to help you. It was black. Deep black and glowing red with symbols. Symbols whispered to me.
And what did the symbols whisper to you? Come on, Strauss. What?
It was just sharp. It was just sharp, but it put so much stuff in my head, so much shit in my head. There's no more room for anything. I can't remember what he looks like. I can't remember.
The symbols, Strauss. What did the symbols tell you?
They told me that it wasn't my fault. I didn't kill him. They didn't deserve this, and I didn't deserve this. Fucker.
Put Mr. Strauss back in stasis, adjust his medication up 30 milligrams, and we'll try another session first thing in the morning.
Alright. How is he opening these doors? He just looks at them, and they get scared. Hey, buddy. How are you?
Come on, man.
Patient 4. I remember you. Tideman said we had a key subject.
Which one of us is crazy?
Terminated.
Which one more?
Listen to me, man.
What matters?
Listen to me!
What matters?
We can both get out of here. Just cut me out of the straitjacket.
No one's getting out of here alive.
Don't do it.
The fuck, man?
There's no escaping from what I've done.
Take it easy, buddy. Just take it easy.
He was a fucking creeper, man.
Your rig is red.
Yeah?
It's red. It's a health pack and a flashlight in that wall locker.
I want those.
You should grab them.
Creepy. Wow,
go ahead.
Me.
Take it. I won't be needing it anymore. Isaac, we're all gonna burn for what we did to you.
Seriously? What the fuck?
Clark! Isaac Clark, is that you?
Who are you?
My name is Dana. I'm the one trying to rescue you.
Why? What's going on?
You're suffering from a unique form of dementia, Isaac. Something you contracted on age 7.
I don't think
How
so.
How do you know?
Perfectly sane to me.
How do you know all this about me?
Your dementia will kill you. But if you can get here, I can treat you and get you to safety.
Why should I trust you?
Because I'm not the one cheating at you.
Fuck.
Just follow the route I'm sending you.
That part does seem logical, though. So, there are a few things that I hate in these games more than elevators. Very few. Something always goes wrong with the fucking elevators in this game. Fuck it, I don't care, I'm getting off. Press and hold X. Alright. Objective is this way. Yeah, that wasn't creepy. I saw that. Okay, sir, I'm gonna have to break your legs. Good. People in here. Fuck your legs. No one is allowed the heavy legs. Except for me. Sure, we'll save. Whatevs. This. No, no. This is not where you want to be, man. This is not where you want to be. This. This is worse than the elevator.
Me.
Including me.
Not if you follow my route.
I don't like this.
You
don't have to like it. Just hurry before you get locked in.
Like break his legs. Sure. Yeah, okay. That looks cool. Because this will be relevant here in a second, I imagine. Oh, that's glass. Goodies come out when you smash them. Dude's gonna have a bad day, I bet.
Where did everyone go?
I bet everybody here has a bad day.
Where did everyone go?
Calm down. I'll cut you out of there.
You!
Is that a tissue laser?
Thank God.
A plasma cutter?
Please, come help me. Oh my God!
Fuck.
What the fuck are you doing?
Oh, shit!
Help!
I'm trying!
I'm trying!
Fast enough, Isaac. Goodies.
Isaac, it's Dana. You have to dismember the creatures to stop them.
I know. I've had a lot of practice.
Just try to stay in one piece.
Thanks.
Quite a bit. You're really harping on the first game. Like the opening sequence is just like, hey, you know, you probably should cut off the limbs. And then you just kept doing it over and over with audio logs and little written stuff and just blood on the walls. Dismember the fuckers. You know, now I just don't let anything have legs. Ever. Just not allowed. This guy. No legs. Kids' toys. It's just weird. Nothing can go in that way. Goodies. P for manual reload. Okay. Like what I was talking about in the first game, and they're just really harping on it with the other logs. Probably written on the wall in the next room. Yeah, this looks good.
Who is? Who's after us?
People, stuff and things. You did go down here, right?
Isaac,
through here.
Come on, Isaac.
Oh,
no, no.
Seriously, bro.
Patient 5, remember?
Looks like you led me into a trap just now, buddy.
Your fucking route didn't work. There's a security lockdown.
I told you to hurry. How'd you miss it?
Look, I don't need your help.
Fine. Let's see how long you last about.
Shit.
Dana? Dana! Okay, you're right. I do need your help. Talk to me.
Look, Isaac, we don't have to be friends. But like it or not, we're stuck together. Tideman's your enemy, not me.
Alright.
Alright, I found you a new route.
Fine. So where the hell am I? How did another Necromorph outbreak get started?
You're on Titan Station orbiting Saturn. As for the outbreak... Shit! Tideman's jamming my signal!
You look tight. It's a little close to Earth. More. Air bomb, but I mean, it's fucking gross. Oh shit. Oh! Wait, seriously? Okay, I apparently suck at this game. ready to do. I'm gonna get the goodies out of these freaks. Yeah, smash them, get the goodies. It's like beating your little zombie pinata. Called it. Elevators are the worst. Yeah, that's weird. To be honest, I kind of feel like maybe that thing, little triangle that you gotta shoot there, maybe that should automatically do whatever it does when you shoot it, so that, you know, people don't get sucked into space we are on. Oh shit, fuck you, buddy! As I was saying before, I was very rudely interrupted. Getting sucked into space, probably not good. I don't think I'd be a fan of that. Credits! Fucking love me some credits.
Welcome to MicroStore, CEC Engineer Isaac Clark. Updating inventory to CEC Engineering Loadout.
Let's buy some shit from the shop. To be honest, I don't really know what the deal with all of these little things is, because they got like little stats on them and stuff, and some of them, like this one's free. Don't know what's up with that. Actually, a lot of these are just free. I might have a DLC or something. There's something better out there. No. gotta get like welded into it like a marine and stuff. Cause it's fucking sweet. And this, I can do with some of that. Sweet. I really enjoy the way that space is portrayed in this game, rather accurately. Everything goes quiet. The only sounds that you hear are directly through inner vibrations, my footsteps hitting the hull of the ship. It's pretty cool. Didn't even hear that. Wind rushing past. Should have probably heard the wind. I got a feeling that some shit's gonna go down in this room. Like some serious shit.
Found you floating in space near Aegis 7 and brought you here for study.
Why can't I remember anything?
The marker you found imprinted your brain with a self-replicating signal. The longer you're awake, the more the signal spreads. It's killing you, Isaac. Tyven tried to keep it in check with memory suppressants.
You said you could fix it, right?
Only if you reach me in time. Tram station, get moving.
Yeah. understand all that technical stuff with the whole "we're gonna die" part, but whatevs. Freaky monsters. Gotta kill some. Gotta do some other business. Okay. Let's do this. Ooh, he's scary. I don't want to go down here. I don't want to go down here at all. There's gross down here. You know what? Fuck this place. I ain't going down here. Should I go this way? Do what now? Don't you know that vents are bad for your health, man? Like, this is where people get completely fucked. This is not a good idea. Another? Holy shit.
We ain't gonna broadcast out, so tell everyone you see.
It's like they just think that I'm some kind of retard or something. Repeatedly telling me the same shit over and over again. The first game. Supposed to be the creator to the worst common denominator of the Call of Duty type audience. Fuck you if you play that game, by the way. Look, a bench. What shall I upgrade today? Line gun? I think the line gun. More ammo. More ammo is good. Fun, fun. That thing fucking lost its shit after I killed it. Fuck. It's gonna take forever. Fucking goodies. Text log. What do we got this time? Blah blah blah. Unemployment grew by 9.5%. What? Give a shit about any of this. Sounds like propaganda. Sounds like there's a fucking party in here. Oh man! You having fun there, buddy? Ripping that person apart? You look like you're having fun. So now you're dead. Then I can take your legs. That's what happens. Nobody's allowed to have legs. Another fucking. Goddamn. I hate elevators. Am I going? Do I have to press more buttons? Alright, elevator's just gonna do elevator things now. Okay, looks like this side. To be honest, I tried to stomp on him just now. I tried to stomp on him.
Isaac! Isaac, over here!
Who are you?
It's the drugs, Isaac. They gave us drugs to make us forget. But it's all coming.
I don't know what you're talking about. Why are you calling?
Isaac, look out!
This is panicking in here. Dude, that guy in the elevator, he wasn't gonna make it, man. He was gonna make it. He's trying to crawl in here with me and kill me too. I ain't having that. No. Also, there's a rule. Nobody's allowed to have legs. Elevator Man had legs. It's not allowed. You can't have legs. Anybody.
I'm not leaving my mother!
We have hey, what's to go up? Now!
Wiki Kala? Is that how that's pronounced? What the fuck? Did it? What? Alright. Well, I heard you freaky motherfucker, but just give me 1 second. Whoa! Fucking spit some shit at me? Oh, you're a little puking guy. That's why you spit at me. Somebody took your legs. Deal with that shit. Take your legs too. Alright, now I was investigating the goodie situation in this kitchen. Holy shit. Oh, that's some freaky shit. I didn't flush that. Why the fuck did that happen? God, it's an ugly ass kitchen. People be ashamed of yourself. Fucking clean up, man. Damn. It's only a fucking apocalypse. Cleanliness is next to godliness. What's this? Ammo for Malanga. Fuck you. Blame that washing machine. Damn thing probably blew a fuse, drawing too much power, shaking about like that. Fuck. Buddy. This shit's getting real. Listen, man. Some things just don't need to be done. Making out with necromorphs is definitely on the list of doesn't need to be done. Which way am I going here? Show me. There we go. So you got 6 for that. 12 for this. Fucking washing machine causing bad times. So they're gonna pop out of the ceiling right there. This shit's gonna get real. Okay, reload real quick. Dead? Now. This line gun is a fucking magnificent beast. Seriously. Hope you guys don't dislike that weapon, because I will use it for the remainder of the game. It's the only thing I used in the first one, and I'm not likely to pick up anything else in this one either. Mine gun and plasma cutter. If dismemberment is the key, then right tool for the job. I'm not making out with any necromorphs. Yeah, you can just stop that shit right now. Alright, what are we looking at? I guess room and fire. Fire in a space station is pretty much like the worst thing imaginable. Definitely don't want to do that. I have to say, the plasma cutter is a little bit superior to the line gun in that you get this little directional control of the beam.
You're not getting in! I'm not opening the door to anyone! I don't care what your security clearance is, or what your orders are! I'm armed! I'll fucking kill you if you try to get in here! I mean it! You stay away from the door!
Dude, you're dead already. Don't you know? And your legs belong to me. I'll come back for them. Station can't bring a boot. Blah blah blah. Sounds like they're dying over there. Really? Titan is such a great planet. Why would they destroy it like that? Can't rip Titan apart. Still an awesome place.
There are no Mars or anything. Everywhere. Is the entire sprawl infected? Shit. How'd this happen? The marker was destroyed, Dana. I destroyed it.
You destroyed a marker, Isaac. Tyvan built another one.
On this station? Why?
Why did you buy
powerful alien technology. Tyvan wants that power. Get to the tram. It'll take you to the powered planet.
Dana? Damn it.
Fucking hate elevators. What the fuck? If you think that this stuff in Dead Space is bad, you should watch some of my videos from Five Nights at Freddy's. Ooh, that was a bad time. One. Two. We can't have nice things. Yes, your legs belong to me now. Holy shit! That one can shoot. Fucking face! Not dead after that, that's surprising. And impressive, frankly. Fuck. Stay down. That's a good little monster thing. Take care, whatever. Okay. Yep, alright. Ooh. Okay. Somebody making some noises? Yeah. What the fuck is wrong with your head? That was my last bullet. I did. Shit. That could have been real bad. I don't want to stomp on that. But it. Do want these guys in the goodies. They inevitably have. Oh, what is that? Goodies. Well. Listen, I'm gonna be honest, you should stomp on testicles. That's a bad call. This is happening again. Isaac might be losing your shit. Because you're dead. I'm gonna be honest, that was fantastic. Over here, someone would like to claim. Alright. How was this guy? Did I walk right past this guy? This guy and his legs. Come on. Just go on those tracks. That's cool. You want some? Oh. Oh, and look who it is. The reason why we take the legs. Get him quick! Will they animate more? Fun. can watch people play pretty much any horror game. If they start trying to chop the legs off of everything in the room, you know you found a Dead Space player. I've only ever seen people who played Dead Space do it. The ones that have, always do it. Because it's not worth taking the risk. Is my health full? Nope. Okay. So we're gonna take this moment right now to slip the ball in combat to reload all of our weapons. Because I don't trust vehicles either. We pretty much have a metal box. Elevators, drills, cars. This is just screaming. Something's gonna get you. That's just gross. Apparently I can just pick shit up in the environment like crazy to conserve ammunition. It's fucking fantastic. Is that that's all you got? Give me your goodies. Oh man. I wrecked this train a little bit. Okay. Get wrecked. This is a shit idea, Isaac. Oh, this is a shit idea, Isaac. What the fuck? On the reload? Good. I have a feeling that this is distinctly not good. Huh? I can't seem to aim up high enough to shoot whatever it is that's holding me. Oh shit. Pretty kind of it to switch weapons on like that. Present. I gonna die? Do I have any more ammo? Seriously? Huh. Forgot I could do that. Where did this ammo magic come from? Medkit. Need a medkit. Isaac. Okay.
Dana, I need a new route.
What happened? I thought we lost you.
Unscheduled stop. Where am I?
How did you end up there? Hang on. This won't be the most pleasant route, but it'll get you to the Cassini Towers residential sector.
Okay.
Damn it! Time to light the signal again. Keep moving.
Okay.
You're very important to them, Isaac. Hold tight. I'll contact you soon.
Extremely bad. I need goodies. Like fucking yesterday. Ah. Goodies. Pulse rifle. Fucking give a shit about a pulse rifle. Almost had a real bad time doing that one. Almost had a real bad time. Oh, we're in chapter 2 apparently. That. Is that all you got? Circus monsters. Fucking what the fuck?
I think you're still
alive. I don't know what the fuck these are.
We can't talk. I think they're tracking our signals. Are the memories coming back to you? They're coming back to me. The good ones. And the bad ones. The more I remember, the more my head hurts. I keep seeing this.
symbols. Okay. Did you find the symbols too, Isaac? In him. I keep seeing his face. Shit, tell me.
Okay. They did give me a shit ton of ammo though, so I guess that's okay. They did that. But I'm not at all okay with fucking creepy little circus monsters. Because they remind me of clowns. And all of the freakiness there. Really, I'm not. Not going into that right now. Just don't want to think about clowns. What are you doing here? All I can do is sell the stuff. Yes, sell my semiconductor. Javelin spears. I'm never gonna use those. The fuck is this? River blades. Fuck you. All I need is my fucking line racks and my plasma energy and a shit ton of med kits. Yeah, have a nice day. Have a nice day. Do you even fucking know what station you're installed on, store? That ain't fucking happening. Nobody here's having a good time. Especially not people in fucking elevators. Fucking hate it. Fucking hate elevators. Take me to Circus Freaks, and I'm not buying ammo. I got plenty of ammo. Fuck that shit.
Hey Dana, there's this crazy guy that keeps contacting me. I saw him back in the hospital.
Nolan Strauss. He was a patient in the project, just like you.
Yeah? But why was he there? Or they weren't.
He's a psychopath, Isaac. Stay clear of him. He murdered his own wife and child.
Okay, I'll be careful. Move immediately to the
nearest evac. Your legs belong to me. Text log. What happened to this person? Conquering a moon. Yay. Taking apart Titan. That looks fun. There's the sprawl. That's fun. Little backstory of the long way. Old. Seems like a fun place. Fuck you. It's not funny. I don't need ammo. Punching people's legs off. I'm a badass. Like that dude with the giant turd. Look at him. Yeah. Big ass log of poop. He's gonna eat it too. God damn it. Move immediately to the nearest evac route. This is not where you want to go, buddy. This is not where we want to go. I'm not even reading fucking propaganda shit.
This looks like a Unitology recruitment center. Am I still on track?
Yes. There's an old maintenance access point in there that'll take you through the waste disposal system and into the Cassini Towers. Stay sharp.
Don't wanna be here. Where the crazy people come from. Fuck your text log, I ain't reading more propaganda. I feel like, yeah, something bad's gonna happen. Oh shit! Okay, that was. Oh, no. fucking circus. Fucking. Just die. Yeah. Yeah, I can get behind that. Just beat the face off. What the fuck? No! These things. Fucking almost died again. I don't want to get into the fucking vent. I'm gonna look around instead. Yeah. Take your legs. Where you die. Bad things happen here.
Okay.
Looks like you had a bad time.
Listen up. You can use kinesis to pull blades off dead ones and shoot back at them. Watch. Watch. Stayed like 3 hours using this trick. You see? Shoot it back at them.
That's fun. Or you can make a pinata out of goodies. That works too.
I got clipped pretty bad at that.
Give me the goodies, bitch. Stop. Stop. Where the fuck am I going here? Choose a control. Trying to stop that from doing whatever it's doing. How many power nodes do I have? Bad time because that guy gave me some bad advice. Oh shit! Fucking hate that! I do that, like, all the time. It's the fucking worst. I'm looking around at something, and I try and stomp on it, and that I shit a little bomb that would spell my doom. Hey, did I ever hit this guy? I guess you didn't have any goodies left in you. Whatever. Alright, might as well reload this one too.
gravity.
Well, this is different. Give me the goodies. What am I doing? What is this? This is where you get crushed to death. Okay, I don't want to be in here. But the goodies. I eat that right away. And my goodies. Goodies floating in here. Is it still zero gravity? That's cool. Ah, look at him go. His legs are going too. That's good stuff. What are you doing? Speed preference. Elevation. So bad. It seemed like it could have gotten much worse. Stop doing that. Ugh! see him, man. What the can? Oh, for a second there, I thought I opened this up right into somebody's house. What the fuck is that? Seems like an extreme waste of ammo is what that is. Pull the text log. Dude, I want some fucking Oreos. How'd you fucking die? Shit. Not enough ammunition for this gun. Somehow I flushed that again. Alright, whatever. Whatever's playing that music is super fucking creepy. Oh, okay. Stand corrected. Flushing? Oh, okay. It's just gonna... You gonna have a little episode here, Isaac? Alright, you gonna...
I'm afraid, Isaac. I don't wanna die.
That.
It's the only way out.
I got Nicole.
No. It's a good job, Isaac. Keep it together. Focus. Just focus. That's gotta be on a sensor or something. Cause they flush every time.
Dana, Tymon soldiers have found me. They're tracking me in some sort of gunship.
You're almost here. Hurry.
Listen. Gunship seems like a bad thing. Gunship seems like a bad thing. I mean, that guy seems pretty bad too, but... You know. You're a little crispy there, buddy. Did you self-immolate or something? Did you light yourself on fire? Cause it looks like, you know, there's a candle, some smoldering wreckage. I think he burned himself. I mean, kind of taking the easy way out, in my opinion. Of course, you get in the fucking tiny metal box and the whole goddamn world decides to wake up. And there's nothing here. What the fuck was all that ruckus? Look at that, a little Ishimura. Huh. More goodies. not. What the hell is this guy? Huh? Hey, buddy. Keep somewhere else.
That's one right behind me.
I am proud of that one though, because when I died, I had no legs. You gotta follow your own rules. It's important. I got four with this, and so what we're gonna do is we're gonna go through those first. Oh fuck, I puked down a little. That's a lot of goodies that just came out that fucker. Oh, that makes me go really goddamn slow, that's not cool. Bad call. It's like it puts this little hint about the stasis there to taunt me. Maybe I should use the stasis, maybe. I'll tell you what I'm doing. Doing alright for fucking drugs. Fuck you, buddy. Maybe that was a little overkill. That should be dead. I'm feeling about to have a real bad time. Should've picked up all that ammo. Seriously, I'm not letting that fucking miss. Rip its fucking face off. Come on, Isaac. There you go. You fucking dead? Fuck you. Fucking asshole. Where were the fucking testicle monsters? Yeah, I wrecked your little Ishimura. I really don't know where the testicle monsters are. A ton of goodies come out of these motherfuckers. Fuck the bugs. Get rid of those. Really? We got one for that? And a whole 16 for this thing. Okay. Alright. More. Just gonna do another sweep here to make sure we've got all the goodies. Before going down to another place that will definitely be fucking terrible. Fuck your legs. This is super creepy. Not a place I want to go. Also, what a dick. Why are people trying to kill me?
Why here?
It's one of the few places on Titan Station that Tideman can't monitor. Separation of church and state.
No, Dana, we shouldn't be in here.
Separation of cult and state, right?
Isaac, my brother died trying to rescue you. This is important. This will work. I need a safe room at the top of the church. There, okay?
As much as I'm sure these motherfuckers would be delighted to come back and shoot the alien monsters that they worship, I'm not having that happen with legs intact. Won't do it.
The cathedral reported two pressure equalization cycles during services last Sunday. The first was minor and only blew some candle flames around, giving Pastor O'Brien a much-needed, if unexpected, boost in his sermon. The second cycle was more harsh, resulting in a pressure snap that popped people's ears and sent several to medical. That was not needed.
Where the fuck did this chair just come from? Seriously? Okay, whatever. It's just raining chairs in here. I'm not listening to your bullshit. Cult monster. Oh. Oh, hello. That just born and already dead. That's so sad. you worship him now? Do you worship him now, buddy? Behind me. Turns out I had plenty of ammo, I don't know why it's a problem, but whatever. More? Really? I know you worship the damn things, but holy shit! How many are you? Goodies out of this one that I smashed. We need our goodies. Alright. And how's about you guys? That's right, loaded with goodies. I don't even know what the fuck that one just gave me. The cargo lift. Alright. This is acceptable. This is acceptable. Needs transit for multiple levels. What is that guy? What are you doing? Show up late to the party, and then you're surprised when everyone's dead. What did you expect? Where the hell am I? Why the fuck did I go through that door just now? Stop with the propaganda! Why did that just fall off? Huh? today. Not really sure what you mean by this whole make us whole thing you keep saying. I guess I'm not reading that one. Disappeared into oblivion. What is this? Who's this guy? Oh, hey, look at that. A demonic door. And apparently panels that just like to be in my way.
Please replace the fuse for the observation center door in the chamber.
Go later on the stasis is what I do. Don't crush me. Don't crush me! Stop this shit. Going in the fucking fence, man. It's a bad call. It is a bad call. Get the fucking shit out of the way. Make your bad fucking decision to get in the stupid fucking vent. I know nothing really terrible has happened in the vent yet. We've already seen a monster in the vent. That's happened. We've seen monsters in vents. So we know the potentially bad things are happening. Okay! Yeah! Yeah, see? See? Vents are bad! Vents are fucking bad! I fucking said that! He listens to me. Isaac's trying to stab himself in the fucking face with a syringe now, because he's losing his goddamn mind. Also, put your helmet back on. Yeah, that's a good plan. Maybe lock that shit so you can't open it. Can't stab yourself in the face when you do that. Whew. Okay. Fuck it then. Yeah, my headphones cut out for a second just now. That may happen again. Wonder what this does. Small potential for my headphones to cut out again. That seemed like the battle time. Do a quick ammo check. Ammo is kind of toward the ridiculous end of things, so I'm thinking there's gonna be a big fight. Especially if they give me a shit ton more. It's a fun feeling in video games when you get like super loaded on stuff and it's like, man, I got so much health and ammo, I'm like awesome right now, and you just know somewhere in the back of your mind that you're about to have a real bad time. I mean like a real bad time. Alright. Candlestick. That candlestick's getting the shit out of me. I'm also hearing a lot of weird fucking noises. Like, what the fuck is going on? I don't see anything. Just keep hearing shit. Okay. That's fucking weird.
Dana, I'm locked out. There's something in the church. It broke the door.
Hang on. I'll try to override all the gates in the area.
I mean, yeah, that door is pretty fucked.
There's something out here, too.
We're just gonna pop a med kit. For safety's sake. What the fuck is going on in here, man? I don't know. Okay. The fuck are they? What the fuck? They're. This is weird.
Isaac! I don't think I can open her out!
Oh, it's not dead! The fuck? Okay. Okay. We're gonna switch a little bit here. Line gun. Line gun's good. What in the... Shit, what the fuck? Nope. Nope, we're gonna go back to plasma cutter. Plasma cutter seems to be the way to do this. I don't know what the fuck is going on, however. That's bad. That is indeed bad. Fuck. I had a feeling something bad was gonna happen. Okay. Got a little confused for a second just now. It looks like I was right about the whole bad stuff going down thing. Noises. Okay, noises. But it's all safe. Until you get to this door. It's bad.
Dana,
now it's parted. Oh, these little dudes.
It broke the door.
Hang on, I'll try to override all the gates in the area.
There's something out here too.
Okay, little shy guys. Where are you? Yep, nope. No, shit, what the That one fucked me up hard.
Isaac! I don't think I can open her out!
This is not going well. Gotcha. Slightly? Fuck you, buddy. Got your legs.
Isaac, I can't unlock the elevator. Can you do anything from your rent?
Let me see what I can do.
Okay, once you're through, you'll go through the funerary wing of the church and down into the crypt. It's very important you not be dead. No. No, Earthcub can't damage him here. Not through here.
Dana! Important that I what?
Yeah. I got a feeling that whatever that thing that she told me not to do is exactly what I'm gonna end up doing. You know, because radios never fail during the useless chatter and non-pertinent information to mission critical survival and that kind of shit. It just It's not when they cut out. No, it's just always exactly when you don't want them to. Plasma energy's good. I like plasma energy. Oh, a big ass med kit. Those are good. I might need those. Union Chapel. What is a reunion chapel? Where am I going? Well, it would seem that I will shortly answer my own question as I have to enter the reunion chapel. Probably for reunions and shit, but you know what? Just go. I really don't like those. What are these? Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Oh, they get on your nuts. I would be out of ammo with the line gun. Ah. Once again, the Necromorphs provide whole one ammunition. Stupid fuckers. Goodies, we love some goodies. Well, holy shit. Still going! Still going! Look at that! Look at that shit twitch! Shit, man, he's still going! Are you coming with me? No the rules, no legs. Not my elevators. You gonna break on me? The elevator, are you? You gonna do it? You gonna break? Like all the others? You gonna break down and leave me stranded? Worse off than I was before? You're the only elevator that's ever been good to me. Unless you took me to a horrible fucking place, in which case I'm coming back and I'm wrecking you. Chapter 5. Excellent. We're gonna save. Seems like a good thing to do. Open. Why does that make such a mechanical beep? That's messed up. My goodie box. Sweet. Close on the floor, looks like it was broken. Ow! Yeah, it was broken from the inside, which means I'm gonna have like some kind of ice themed necromorphs going on. Don't know about that. We'll have to wait and see. Getting kind of like a Lost Woods vibe out of this. Like maybe there's only one of these rooms. And I'm crazy, right? So we'll just keep going down forever. Why am I shooting at the chest like 100 fucking times? Holy shit. Oh man. I mean, like, A-plus on reaction time. I fucking got guns out and on that guy immediately, but, beyond that, I just wasn't thinking. It was just like, keep shooting it, you know? It'll die, eventually. Why isn't it dead yet? And then my brain started to kick in and thinking happened. This room's different. Is different. Get puke out of my business. Alright, buddy. That last one got wrecked. That last one got completely wrecked. This thing's coming with me. Why did... What? No, where'd it go? Fuck. Yeah, I thought shooting in the face was probably a bad move. I just couldn't help myself. Surely there's a limb somewhere. That's a good shot though, right? I mean, and look, it is ice themed. Check that out. Goodies.